Reed comes all the way over from Keene to go 5K with us this morning. Around the corner and flying to the finish goes Eddie Clement from the Greater Derry Track Club. How about John Toscano, the Greater Derry Track Club? Mike Barry, Northwood. Brent Richardson, Greater Derry Track Club. Get a runner from the Upper Valley Running Club going the distance. How about Dan Moriarty, Gate City Striders, who will run to the finish with his teammate Paul Donovan. Your next female will be Lauren Tilton, representing the Greater Derry Track Club, into the finish for Joseph Jourdain, who comes up from Hudson to run on Labor Day. Give a shout out to Justin Smith, the young runner from the Upper Valley Running Club. Keep the cheering going for Sam Bonsi, who came down from Kennebunk, Maine. A high five goes to Alan Barrett from Groton. Let's cheer home Aiden Kay, Melrose, Massachusetts. A shout out to Tim Smith from the Upper Valley Running Club. Going the distance, Len Earnshaw, Greater Derry Track Club. Stephen Rulo, Gate City Striders, across the finish line. A shout out to Courtney Bonse from Brighton, Massachusetts. Give it up for Nicholas Lamy, Greater Derry Track Club. A strong finish for Cindy Edson, Upper Valley Running Club, as we approach 21 minutes on the clock of St. Charles Children Home 5K 2017 edition. And into the finish, long time Greater Derry Track Club runner, Ginny Nichols. How about Nancy Dunbar, Upper Valley Running Club. Scott Abercrombie, Greater Derry Track Club. The iconic and legendary Yuki Chorney, Gate City Striders. The rock star Richie Blake, Gate City Striders, the coach running strong. Sarah Knowlton coming down from York, Maine, and going the distance. And speaking of York, how about 603 Endurance's Kim Parker. Susanna Landreth, Newburyport, Mass, former New England Grand Prix champion. One of Dover's iconic runners, Sarah West. Michael O'Brien, Rollinsford. Congratulations to Matt Gillette, Hampstead, New Hampshire, and the Greater Derry Track Club. Take a bow, Marty Howland, Rochester. Finish line for Chris Pond, Rochester Runners. How about Greg Carroll from Salem, New Hampshire? Finish time for Marie Whitney Sacco. Phil Pierce, visually impaired runner, finishes with Andrew Bragg from Pepperell, Massachusetts. Andrew Massey from Manchester will cross the finish line with Eric Dodge, and they can both turn around and congratulate Brian Dombrowski from Henniker. And how about it for Jim Peters, Greater Derry Track Club. Laura Nicholas, Gorham, Maine, has gone the distance. So has Rebecca Dorr from the Gate City Striders. A strong finish for Catherine Raines, Coastal Athletic Association. Back on track at New Hampshire races. It's all smiles for Marie Marabovi, Dover, the Garrison City ruling at Peace Trayport. John Henry, Pleasant Town, California. Welcome to the East Coast. Donald Davis, North Salem, New Hampshire. Katie Orr, another Garrison City Dover runner. Jessica Flores from the Lilac City of Rochester. Lynn Kipp, Gate City Striders. The iconic Ellen Raffio, winner of the United Way 5K and captain of Team Raffio. longtime runner Tom Cove Merrimack represents the Gate City Striders. How about Robert Murphy, 71 years young, from Rochester, running under 24 minutes. Christina DeRocher, Greater Derry Track Club. Beth Whipple, Gate City Striders. Violet Cross, Gate City Striders. Rochester runner, Extreme Penhul, 70 years young, going the distance. Lindsay Parrott, a young runner from Northampton. Maine Hall of Famer, Carol Weeks, Kenny Funk. How about Gene Schwab from the Garrison City of Dover? Flying to the finish is Tom Pinio, a young runner who came down from Wolfboro. From the Upper Valley Running Club, Ellen Chandler. Finishing strong, Marianne McNeil Kingston. How about a shout out from Mindy Hogue from Wayland, Massachusetts. Around the corner and into the finish for Stephen Delahunty, the computer whiz who can also run like a whiz. Andrew Pinio, Seabrook,